formulas. Integration of ds divided by root of a square minus x square is equal to sine inverse of x by a plus c. Integration of ds divided by a square plus x square is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a plus c. Integration of ds divided by a square minus x square is equal to 1 by 2a into log of a square plus x divided by a minus x plus c. Integration of ds divided by x square minus a square is equal to 1 by 2a into log of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c. Integration of dx divided by root of a square plus x square is equal to log of x plus root of a square plus x square plus c, where c is equal to minus log a. Integration of dx divided by root of x square minus a square is equal to log of x plus root of x square minus a square plus c, where c is equal to minus log a. Integration of root of a square minus x square into dx is equal to a square by 2 into sine inverse of x by a plus x by a square into a square minus x square plus c.
ಗುಡ್ ಫೈನ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸರಿ ಅಣ್ಣ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ರೂಟ್ ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿ.